Box and Mr. Dinosaur.
Oh, that's right. Now look very hard and try to remember them all.
The little fish, Teddy, a Jack in the Box, and Mr. Dinosaur.
Have you remembered them?
Yes.
Okay. You just have to go outside for a moment. I'll call you when I'm ready. Inside now. One thing is missing from the table. Do you know what?
Mr. Dinosaur is there, Little Fish, Jack in a Box.
So who's missing?
Teddy.
That's right. Teddy's gone.
Well done, Peppa and George.
It was quite easy for us. We are famous detectives.
Ah, but that's only half the mystery. Where has Teddy gone? Little things on the floor.
They're cake crumbs.
The magnifying glass makes the cake crumbs easy to see.
I wonder if Teddy has been eating cake.
And the crumbs lead this way. Teddy's been eating a lot of cake.
The crumbs lead into Peppa and George's bedroom.
Oh, the crumbs have stopped. How can we find Teddy?
Ask me some questions, but I will only answer yes. Oh, no.
Okay. Is Teddy in this room?
Yes.
Is Teddy in